cons. Thank God we won't have to sing a song by his son. You know, the American guy can't sing and sings it.